Welcome back to the Two Bros Travelling Show. I am Bro.
I am Bro what?
We've just got back from the Gold Coast from yesterday. We were too tired to film the intro for the other video. I mean the outro for the other video. Anyway, doesn't really matter. Where are we? What are you doing? Oh, you're letting the camera woman. Yes. Where are we going today?
Today is a very significant day on the Australian calendar. And I'm sure most of you are aware.
Maybe I'll give you a little clue.
That's correct. It's Anzac Day. So we're going here in Melbourne at the mighty MCG. They have a traditional Anzac Day game.
Between Collingwood and Essendon every year is Collingwood versus Essendon.
So we'll bring you some of that. See you
and
at
obviously
the
we're going for the Pies, come on, Mighty Magpies. You may remember we did a video for Collingwood versus St Kilda. That was for round one, it's now round six. Anyway, we will see you later.
Hello everybody, we just arrived. I hope you can hear us.
The biggest day on the sporting calendar, or one of, between Collingwood and Essendon. We're very excited, aren't we, Bro?
Yes.
Do you want to show the viewers your nice new scarf? Proceedings today, this was a motorcade of veterans both past veterans that have served in prior conflicts and veterans that are currently serving today. And we showed our respects and stand and clap.
Yeah, so that's what those cars were going around. There's been a lot of entertainment going on. It's kind of a rundown of what's going to happen for today's game and everything. The game actually hasn't even started yet. It has a thrower.
Yes, that's correct, right?
So, the game will start very, very soon.
At the moment, we have a rock and roll band, Lime Cordial, and then after that, we'll have the observance ceremony, and after that the presentation of the ball, and then the game will get underway.
Alright, see you later.
Once when you get a chance.
Through one banner, a united tribute from the clubs and players to the Anzac legends.
The Australian Football League, Collingwood and Essendon Football Clubs and the MCC invite you to join the coaches, players and umpires in honouring the memory of Australia's servicemen and women who gave their lives for the nation. Our thoughts too with those currently deployed. Would you please rise and remove your hats for the Anzac observance. We welcome today the President of the Victorian Return and Services League, Dr. Robert Webster, OAM.
In memory of the fallen, they shall grow not old as we that are left grow old. Age shall not weary them, nor the years condemn. At the going down of the sun and in the morning, we will remember them.
Kalafang Party, eight head, jump. Kalafang Party, present, out.
Thank you.
Lest we forget. Please remain standing for the New Zealand National Anthem, performed today by Private Hetty Adams from the New Zealand Army.
Magpies extend their lead from 6 to quarter time to 8 at the half.
Yes, so that was good. Good half.
Yes, very close contest.
Yeah, we'll see you at
3 quarter time. Well, we got the tight one, 8-8-56 to Essendon, and we are 9-3-57.
It's Essendon, never been known as Essendon. Anyway.
Collingwood by 1 point at 3 quarter time.
Alright. See you after the game, hopefully we've won. we have won the game. How are you going?
Yes, great win, 12-10-82 Essendon, 15-3-93 Collingwood, Collingwood by 11 points.
Yeah, and I can barely speak. But after this, we're going to see who wins the Anzac Day medal, which is for the best player that played.
Hi guys, we actually didn't get to film who won the medal, so Roa, you get the honours. Who won the Anzac Day medal?
Yes, it was Jack Ginnivan.
Or Ginnivan, we have no idea how you pronounce it. He kicked 5 goals, which is very outstanding.
The best
you could see, and if you're really lucky, is probably like 3 goals.
Yeah.
For one player, but 5. It's
very deserving winner.
That's very rare to get 5 goals.
Yeah.
Anyway.
I hope you enjoyed the game.
Yeah. But it is time now for highlight time. I'm going to start off, bro, count to 60 seconds. So my highlight was obviously winning the game. And that's pretty much all I'm about to say then. We played very well, and I'm just glad we won the game because we're 3-3 now, so we've had 3 wins and 3 losses. And bro, I'll count to 60 for you now.
Yeah, it's very hard to pick out different things because it was a good team effort, but if I had to pick one thing, it might be Grundy's goal late, with maybe a couple of minutes to go or something. That's pretty important.
Yeah. Brody Grundy, he's the Collingwood ruckman who taps the ball out. Anyway, this is also the outro, so make sure to like, subscribe, share, do everything that's good.
Thanks, everyone.
See you later.